Good morning, Thursday. It is time for early bird spin class. We do it one day a week. It is on Thursdays at 6 o'clock Central Time, and we are back with our spin. So again, this is the most green I've got. I've got a little hand towel, and if you look closely, I've also got a little green headband. So if you've got something green you can wear today, go ahead and grab it now. If you don't, find something for later today so you don't get pinched, right? All right, hop on your bike and let's get started, you guys. What you will need, of course, is a bike. That's essential. Some kind of spin bike, maybe a road bike that you've got hooked on a trainer. Grab some kind of bike. You also need some water and a hand towel, okay? All right, let's get to pedaling and get warmed up, you guys. Welcome. Happy Thursday. All right, I'm gonna turn this up just a hair. Now at any point, if it gets too loud, you guys let me know, okay? I'm relying on you to be my eyes and ears out there. Start your pedaling, medium to light resistance. You're somewhere in the 80 range for RPMs, 80 RPMs. All right, now if you have a timer on your bike, go ahead and come to a complete stop and reset the timer so you can have an accurate, darn it, I didn't want to do that. Yeah, let me just start pedaling again. Let's see. Okay. Should hit the reset button. Good, y'all. All right, I hope everybody's getting a little bit more sleep each day this week. I know the time change has been hard on everybody. So if you're feeling like you're on the struggle bus and still a little bit sleep deprived, you are not alone in that. I've slowly been going to bed a little bit earlier each night, trying to catch up on that hour that we lost. There's Mona. Good morning, Mona. Good morning. Great to have you with us. Go ahead and grab your water. Let me know how the volume is. It seems a little bit quiet, but I also don't want to get bumped off of Facebook. Good morning, Tom. You gonna get your breakfast? All right, the house is up. Everybody's moving this morning. All right, I'm gonna try it one more notch up, Mona. Let me know how that sounds, okay? You're pedaling in the 80s. You're getting warmed up. Now, if this is your second class with us, meaning you were in the full body Thursday workout, you're gonna already feel a little bit warm. Your body's gonna not take as long to get there. Good morning, Bruce. Great to have you with us, guys. It is a Thursday morning, early bird spin class. We're gonna go for as long as we can. My goal is at least 35 minutes, okay? We'll see how long we can hang in there. All right, pace back. Give me a little saddle break whenever you need it. And get a sip of water. Let's get ready for sprints coming up. All right, ready? And also, you guys, actually, I should say always, let me know if you cannot hear the music, okay? I can hear it just fine. I'm gonna add a gear. We're gonna go for some 20 second sprints. First one starts in 5 seconds. Ready, set, here we go. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Now your sprint is somewhere in the 90s. 90 to 100, Bruce. Push, 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 push. Halfway. In 3, 2, 1, pace back, y'all. Good, you've got a 20 second recovery. You can either stand up or sit back, either one, that's your choice. Just be ready to go in 5 seconds. Round two coming up in 3, 2, 1. Here's your push. That's it, Mona. Breathe. Halfway. You're starting to feel those muscles firing. Your heart rate is increasing. Your lungs are expanding. Pace back. All good stuff. Jog it out. That's it, keep breathing. So I realized yesterday when I went to the sporting goods store, I went to Academy to see if they had any green sports bras or tank tops. They didn't have anything green. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Round three. I'm guessing green is just not a popular color unless it's St. Patrick's Day, or they might have already been sold out, which could have been it. Pace back. They had every shade of turquoise, like a bluish green this, a bluish green that, but nothing that was green. You know, I've got stuff that's turquoise. So this is what I've got. This headband. Ready, round four. Pick it up, pick it up. In the 90s, Bruce. Good morning, Enid. She's back for round two. Now I know for certain Enid's got her green on. She's wearing her shamrock socks. Shamrock socks. Pace back. When you pace back, 70 to 80. Easy peasy. Easy peasy measy. Breathe. All right, we could probably get in one more round. Let's go for round five. And here we go. Good. Pick it up, pick it up. Halfway. That's it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it all the way back. Reach for your water and recover, y'all. I can definitely feel my heart rate's coming up. That is a very good sign. Deep breath. All right, we're gonna do a tempo ride. This is a great beat. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2. So your goal is to hit 90. Left, right, left, right. See if you can keep that pace for the entire song. 1, 2, 1, 2. Keep breathing. Keep moving your bike forward. Think about those legs, y'all. Your legs are powerful. Your legs carry you through life. We owe everything to these beautiful legs, okay? Do never hate on the legs, right, Enid? Right, Mona? Just send all positive energy. Thank you, legs. 1, 2, 1, 2. Now, I found out yesterday why Mona was out last week. She was on her anniversary trip to the beach with her hubby. Happy anniversary, Mona. We did miss you last week. I was like, this isn't like her to miss a class. This isn't like her to miss two classes. So we are so happy that you were able to get away to the ocean, to the sun, rest and relax. All right, pace back. Give me a quick saddle break. Now, as your trainer, I'm curious to know, did you still work out? Did you guys go for walks, jogs on the ocean, on the beach? What did you do for physical while you were there at the beach? My hope is that you stayed moving somehow, even if it wasn't biking. Here we go, back in the saddle. One, two, one, two. Where the party's at? No. Left, right, left, right. Keep your toes up, heels down. Push, pull, push, pull. One, two, one, two. All right, pace it back. We walked a lot, and that is the perfect, perfect vacation exercise. Just walk your legs off, and you will always stay at least in a calorie balance. Oh, it's a little loud. You will always stay in at least in a calorie neutral situation. There's Joni. Good morning, Joan. Welcome, welcome. All right, you guys, we're gonna switch it up on this song. We're gonna do a 30-second jog standing. One, two, one, two. This is really slow. She's gonna catch the replay. Okay, sounds good. I'm gonna turn it up one notch, maybe not. All right, here's what we're gonna do. Add two gears. One, two. This is gonna be a heavy climb. Do you feel that beat? Left, right, climb it up this hill. Good. Push, pull, push, pull. Now, the opposite of that, we're gonna take off two gears, maybe three, and free your legs for 30 seconds. All right, I went up one notch. One notch. 30 seconds, free your legs. Give it a sprint. Sprint, sprint, sprint. 90s, flat. Quick feet. 5 seconds, then we're going back into a massive hill climb. All right, massive hill. One, two, three. Push, pull, push, pull. Heavy, heavy gear. We're switching between about 50 RPM and about 90 to 100 RPMs. Heavy hill. You've got 10 seconds, Bruce. Come on, Enid. One, two, one, two. All right, take off those gears. And quick feet. This is the sprint portion. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Keep breathing. I know twice as many people are doing these on replays as are doing them in person live. So for everybody on replay, welcome, welcome. Pace back, way to get it in. Whenever you can, right? Not every schedule will allow for a 6 a.m. class. So if you're watching this later today or tomorrow, you're doing the work, send me a text or a DM, a messenger, whatever you want to call it, and let me know you did the workout. All right, take off a couple gears. Here we go. 30 seconds. So for those of us here live, it's important that we keep taping the class each day for all the other folks that have to do a replay. Mona's been there when she has to do the replay. All right, pace back. Breathe. All right, we've got a tempo ride coming up. But first, grab a drink. Well, I think a good key word for the day, if you are doing the replay and you want me to know you did it, send me Happy St. Patrick's Day and let me know that I was wearing the green headband, okay? That's the two things you need to tell me. To verify that you did it. All right, we're going back into a tempo ride. One, two, one, two. On the chorus, we're gonna add a gear and jog. There's Sandy. Good morning, Sandy. One, two, one, two. Add a gear and stand it up and jog. Now, I believe Sandy's at work today, meaning she had to drive into the office. Maybe you can jump in and do a little spin class at the bike at your office gym. That is my hope for you, friend. Ain't no crying in the club. All right, sit back. One, two, one, two. Take off that gear. Grab the tempo on this one. The tempo is 85. Left, right, left, right. One, two, one, two. It ain't true. That's it. Ain't no crying in the club, y'all. That's it, Joni. Tabby. Toes up. Come on, Kenya. Left, right, left, right. One, two, one, two. Get ready. Add that gear. Stand it up. Jog, jog, jog. Push it up the hill. Ain't no crying in the club. Breathe. Chin up, shoulders back. Keep your airway open, you guys. When you look down at the ground, you're less able to breathe. Sit it back. Take that gear off. Back to a flat. That's it, Sandy. One, two. 85. I am sweating, y'all. It ain't true. It ain't true. It ain't true. Ain't no crying. Ain't no crying. Ain't no crying in the club. No crying. Get ready. Add that gear now. Jog, jog, jog. Good job, y'all. Come on, Bruce. Run it up this hill. I'll beat you to the top. I should have said meet you at the top. Come, oh, oh, he's coming. He's almost there. And sit it back. Sit back. That's it, y'all. Pace back, gear back, volume down. It's time for a water break and recover. Deep breath. All right, y'all. What's next? We've been given an up-tempo song. Poison, Belle Biv DeVoe, love it. I'd like to do some sprints, but let's do three different things here, okay? Let's do a 20-second sprint, followed by a 20-second standing jog, followed by a 20-second just sit back and pace. All right, coming up with the volume. All right, ready? Here we go. Let's start with an increase. Increase. Adjust your gear accordingly. The first 20 seconds is your sprint. 20 second sprint. Driving me out of my mind. Stand up. 20 second jog. To find me out of my. Jog it out. Kiss her lover. So you control the pace. If you want to go faster, go faster. Sit it back. Just pace it back. 20 seconds. You're halfway done. Be ready to go with a sprint in 10 seconds, y'all. Ready? Set. Here we go. Push, 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 Mona. Pick up those legs. Come on. You got this. Drive you right out of your mind. Three, two, and one. Stand it up. You Screaming, dreaming. If you want to hover, give it to me now. Sit it back. 20 seconds seated. That's it. Towel off anytime you need to. Just be ready to go in 3 seconds. Ready? Here we go. Pick it up. Come on, Enid. This is your 20-second surge. That's it, Jamie. That's it, Angela. You got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stand it up. Good. Looking good, y'all. Hanging in there. All right, sit it back. We've got a 20-second seated flat. Now you know, yo, slick flow. It's driving me out of my mind. Sing it. Sing it if you know it or if you don't know it. Ready? Here we go. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Mr. Kiss Her Lover. Toes up, heels down. Strong legs. Yes. In 3, 2, 1. Pace back. Last jog, you guys. Let's finish with the jog. I tell you what, this weather has been crazy this week. It snowed on Saturday, right? It rained yesterday. Sit it back. And now here in Tennessee, take some gear off, water up. I know we've got Tennessee, Maryland, and Georgia in live class today. So it's supposed to be 70 today here. Nicest day all week. So if you are local, you gotta take those days, right? Take those days you can get outside and get some exercise. And probably today on the agenda is we're going to order Michael's new car. He has been saving. He has been thinking. He has been researching. He has his mindset on a Toyota Highlander hybrid, I think. Toyota Highlander hybrid. So, 1, 2, 1, 2. Beat it. I'm gonna turn it up one notch. Hope we don't get bumped off. This is a hill climb, y'all. Add in 2 gears. So we're gonna go trade in a car today, his Lexus, and get a new, it's called a midsize SUV. So, my mom has one, her husband has one, his buddy at work has one. 1, 2, 1, 2. Toes up. He's in nursing school. He wants this really bad. I'm like, you know what? If we can get you in a car where you don't complain, that would be a good thing. So, it looks like that's what we're gonna do today on my break. 1, 2, 1, 2. You got it. We've got a little beat it. 70. If you wanna be bad, just beat up, beat it. Beat up, beat it. No one wants to be defeated. Sing it, y'all. 1, 2, 1, 2. All right. We're gonna go below the tempo. We're at the tempo now, which is 70. 1, 2, 1, 2. Add a gear. Get heavy with it. 60 to 65. You've got it. Come on, Sandy. Come on, Bruce. Yes. Toes up. Deep breath. Yes. Yes, especially the hybrid part of it. because he actually kind of needs a bigger car. He needs a bigger car for what he has to do. And us as a family, road trips, etc. We've got his truck that stays parked as the work truck. And then we've got my Honda Fit, which is great if you just need to sport around town. It gets great gas mileage. But the hybrid SUV is kind of best of both worlds. We can take a family trip, and it's gonna be good on the gas mileage. What's that BGV? I said, we don't need another Honda, and we don't need another truck. We need something here in the middle. All right, y'all, add another gear. Toes up, heels down. This is a hill climb, you guys. Hang in, hang in. Beat it, beat it, beat it. Good. Push. I think it helps that one of his buddies from the fire hall just got the exact same car. So they're all excited about it, you know? Woo! All right, you guys, take that gear off. That was our big hill of the day. Get a quick drink. Let's see what we get next. What I'd like to do is one big song and then a cool down. So fingers crossed, it's a good one. Okay. Here's a good one. Brick, yeah, he's asleep. Tweezers, I'll get him in just a minute for you. All right, y'all. We're gonna increase the volume. One, two, one, two. Just letting it all hang out. She's a brick house. All right, this is heavier. We're gonna stand it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, now back. Seven, eight, now up. Seven, eight, now back. Two, three, five, six, seven, eight, now up. Seven, eight, now back. Five, six, seven, eight, now up. Seven, eight, now back. Four, five, six, seven, eight, now up. Stay up. We're gonna go to a four count. Ready? Here we go. Back, two, three, four. Up, two, three, four. Back. Up. Back, two, three, four. Up, two, four. Back. Up. Back. Up. Back. Up. Back. Up. Back. Up. Good. Hover, y'all. We're on the home stretch. Hang in there. One, two, one, two. Shake it down now. Sit it back. All right, on the next round, we're gonna stand it up. We're gonna do some push-ups. We're gonna do some upper body zigzags. Here we go. Stand it up. Push-ups on the two count. Down, two, up, two. Down, two, up, two. 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 Stand it up. Next up, zigzags on the fours. One, two, three, four. Down, down, up, up. Down, down. Two more. Down, down, up, up, down. Up, up, and hover. That's it, y'all. All right, slowly sit it back. Take some gear off. Start to shake out your legs. We're gonna do a little active recovery and get out of here a little bit early today so I can get the kids off to school. Ooh. Ella, did you take your shower?
I took it last night.
Okay, is your brother in the shower?
No.
Tell him, please. Thank you. All right. Here we go. This is a perfect shakeout ride. Pick up your legs, y'all. Life is rolling over here. I take them to school about 7:10. Ella drives to school. Have you got a game today?
Yeah.
It's supposed to be a nice day, 70 degrees. All right, y'all. Shake out your legs. Great job today, Bruce, Enid, Mona, my live crew, and my replay girls, Joni, Tabby, Kenya, also Angela. All right, you guys, roll it back. Anna, possibly, roll those shoulders back. Roll your shoulders forward. And deep breath up. Exhale down. One more up. Reach for the center of your back. Give that elbow a pull. Today's full body day I thought was fun. It was not too taxing, Mona. You would probably enjoy it. You just need a couple of hand weights, but it wasn't too crazy if you want to do the replay on that. Or maybe you were in class this morning. I never know. Sometimes people are quiet. Stand it up. Go ahead and stand up, flatten your feet. One toe up, push the heel down and pull back. That's it. Now I'm assuming last week was spring break and you're back to a regular schedule at school, Mona. Switch. For our kids, they go in spring break, not this coming week, but the following. So last week in March is a spring break for our county. Hop off your bike and they are going to the beach. Okay, that's what I figured. They're going to the beach for a softball tournament. One leg up, lean in. Ah, stretch those legs out. So 3 days of their spring break will be playing softball and their dad is taking them. All right, cross one leg over the top. Sit back in the chair. Oh, that feels amazing, that chair sit. Remember to sport something green today. That's basically all I got, was my lucky shamrock towel. All right, y'all, have a wonderful Thursday. Thank you again for showing up for the early bird. And we will be back Friday at 10 o'clock, Saturday at 9, you guys. See ya, bye.